newly uncovered tweets from the whistleblower's attorney celebrating a coup against President Trump.
Explosive anti-Trump tweets from one of the whistleblower's attorneys.
This is a game changer.
One of the whistleblower's attorneys actually has been calling for this coup for years.
Coup implies an illegal overthrow.
The attorney for the whistleblower wanted to impeach and was hoping that this coup was underway.
Boy, that is really shocking.
This is a really big story.
This is huge.
Zaid also tweeted back then, we will get rid of him.
There's even one about how CNN will help bring down the president.
He also wrote, quote, I predict CNN will play a key role.
There was a motive here between the whistleblower himself and his attorneys.
Mark Zaid tweeting in 2017, quote, coup has started. A coup to try to undo the will of the American people.
Quote, we will get rid of him.
Impeachment will follow ultimately.
Attorney Mark Zaid adding that the coup would occur in many steps and that we will get rid of him.
A coup d'etat in the United States.
These people are bad people, and it's so bad what they do to our country. They rip the guts out of a country, and it's a shame, and they shouldn't be allowed to do it. They got to stop it because we have a country to run.